If this sounds like you,
the TV is once again not entertaining us.